The symptoms of coronavirus are a cough, a temperature, in other words, a fever, and probably shortness of breath. Some people also experience fatigue and joint pain, as they do with flu. It's not like an ordinary cold where you get a runny nose and sneezing and mucus and phlegm.